Hey girl. Hey.
Behind the scenes.
Yeah, we're having a new one.
Thank God for that one.
Facts.
You're here in makeup.
Okay, thank you.
They're here already?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, the other one's in the car right now. Yo. What's up, guys? What's up, Heavenlies? It's the Sweet 16, and I'm so excited. Right now, it is what, 2 o'clock, almost 3. 2:35. We're getting ready. I'm getting my hair done. I'm about to get my makeup done. And yeah, stay tuned. Everybody is starting to come in who's a part of this whole little get together. They're starting to roll in, and it's just amazing. I'm getting my hair done by the fabulous Miss Janelle.
Hey guys.
And it's just, it's lit. It's a production. Sweet.
All right, you ready to meet you, tell me?
Oh, this is beautiful.
Look at you.
Good.
It is 3:50 and I'm getting my makeup done now. I got my hair done, it looks gorgeous. And it's getting closer to 5 o'clock, so I'm so excited.
That's perfect.
Cause we go on.
Calm down.
Yeah. Okay, so that's Bestie over there. That's KKK. We over there, got the best friend in the cut. And we getting ready.
Girl,
and
I used to say, mommy's gonna give you the biggest. And she used to say, really, mommy? And I said, yeah, mommy's going to have you coming down from the ceiling.
That didn't happen, though.
It's not happening today. In my mind, she's coming down. Come down the stairs. Just come down the stairs, not the ceiling. And I'm going to have you swinging, so I'm going to lower you down.
Can you sing happy birthday?
Sing happy birthday, sing happy birthday.
Yay! I'm so tired, Mom.
She's so tired?
I'm so tired, Mom.
Tired, Mom. She never admits that.
I'm so tired, Mom.
Hi.
I'm
getting my hair done.
Oh no, almost ready.
Oh, I forgot to put mascara.
It's my sister's birthday. Happy birthday, Heaven.
Can you relax?
Can you get a grip?
Whoa, guys. Let's slow down
little,
on me.
That's a little rough.
Let's relax.
That's too much.
Your curls good, right?
Yeah. Okay, guys, so it is 4:24. I'm going to rehearse my surprise dance that I have for everybody. I'm so excited. Everybody's getting to roll in, change. My makeup is done. It looks so beautiful. And yeah, it's 4:05, and I'm so excited.
For the big day, for the big evening, for my baby girl who is 16 now, and I can't even believe that so much time has gone past. I can't believe that she is grown so much, but this evening is going to be to celebrate all of that because she deserves it. Heaven is such a great daughter. She hasn't given me a day of trouble besides like the little rolling of the eyes and maybe like a little, you know, smart response. Yeah. Heavenlies. But other than that, I'm so proud of her. I'm so proud of my daughter. And I just want everything to be special and everything to be amazing so that she knows that she is loved and she's appreciated. When a parent has a child that they don't have to wake them up in the morning, fight with them to go to school, hassle them about homework, and they get it done. And when you have a child that graduates high school early, you want to do everything you can for them. And this evening is just a portion of us showing our love to her and thanking God for bringing us this far and bringing her that far. So, Heavenly, stay tuned. Heaven's probably going to edit all of this out. It's probably going to cut everything up. But as long as she knows I love her. And I love y'all. Bye, Heavenly.
Are you ready to turn up?
Yep.
Yeah, I feel so ready.
She is ready.
Ready.
I feel it.
This is realistic. When Asha's in the bathroom, there's only one bathroom up here. And Poopsie is using the bathroom.
Come in.
I can come in?
Yeah.
Okay, see you later, guys.
Yo. Yo.
Don't put it in a ponytail. It looks
No, you look beautiful. We letting our hair down tonight. Yeah. Yeah.
I mean, it takes time to tell time.
That's true.
Yeah, but it will take me days.
All right, I see you guys outside. Okay. Now.
I got
She's not done. Mommy, just her, just a
barbecue. Okay,
that's your job.
Then we both.
Yes, right?
I like that. That's me. Nobody posts her.
The prettiest girl in all the
that to her since she it's the longest she's ever posed for a picture.
That's okay, you're perfect time.
I love you look so
good. You look very good.
That's Kate.
Hi everybody.
That's
Kate. Okay, I need the toy. I'll be
giving you that. Oh.
Hi,
Hi
Mom!
We got to go. Wait, I need to
step.
Where's my phone?
Brooklyn is.
This was pockets?
Oh,
okay.
That's what, yeah.
Yeah. I
didn't know it had pockets.
Everything. Heaven did all of this. She picked out everything.
I love it.
Whoa.
The shoes
these
look so
shoes,
good.
They look like, came
aren't they fabulous?
Like, yeah, they are. I was like, ooh, okay.
Look, because my shoes look like them.
I didn't get them.
Because then we're going to get in time.
Oh, yours didn't come in time?
But yeah, they, you still, everybody's like, still in sync.
Yeah.
Perfect.
It's all right.
Still cute.
So it's 5 o'clock and I'm officially ready. I have on my dress and it's must be showtime.
Because you're her mom.
My baby.
Aww.
Aww.
Yeah, but I feel like crying.
The
mom.
Right.
See?
Now
she's
going to
cry. Don't cry, mommy.
I'm so proud of you.
Thank you, mom.
Don't cry, mommy.
Okay?
Don't cry, mommy.
Just stay a good
girl,
okay?
Don't cry, mommy.
Okay,
ouch. My baby, the thing is, my skin is
beautiful.
Thank you. I hope you always feel like a friend. Remember this moment. Yeah. This is how you should feel for the rest of your life. Even in hard days, even in hard times, never forget that you are my princess. Don't you ever forget it. Okay, what happens in your life, you will forever be a princess.
Okay.
You're a strong woman. I don't raise nothing but strong women. And I raised you to be strong.
Okay.
And you're going to go through this next phase of your life with power and strength with God. Yes? Don't ever forget who you are. The reason why all of this is being done for you is so that you will never forget who you are. You don't have to be an adult and try to make yourself anything. You are enough. Okay? You're perfect. Okay. Love you. Right. And let's get some lip gloss.
Hey, Tyler.
Yes.
Listen, this is the energy that I need, guys. This is the energy that I need. And if you know heaven, she coming down to party with you guys, all right? So this is the energy I need. Pops, what's up? This is the energy I need. All right, guys? Let's have some fun.
When they say she get it from her mama, I'ma say you fuck her right. Body rude is unpolite. Don't be in a humble life. Tell me, is you down? Cause I'm tryna go up tonight. All at home, she's left and right. I just wanna live in a fantasy. I think we deserve it right. Top of the memory. I've ever made in my life.
And following my auntie, we got Sarah.
Oh, Sarah.
Family, are we ready?
Yes.
Family, are we ready?
I want to thank Auntie Texeria and Auntie Shaniqua for decorating this place so beautiful. It looks amazing. Thank you so much. I want to thank DJ for being here. Woo! DJ Abraham. And I want to thank my mom. You made it happen, Mom. You always do, and I love you so, so, so much. My dad is here today. Yes. I love you so much. And my beautiful court. Yes. I love you so much, guys. Oh, and I want to thank Brooklyn for being here. Where's Brooklyn? Hi. And Bishop for being here.
Yes.
And this place just looks so beautiful. It really looks amazing. I want everybody to turn up, okay? Turn up, and I have a surprise for you guys, so don't go anywhere, okay? And let's turn up!
With me, oh, 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 oh. I see you, I can't.
almost time for us to hit this dance floor. We got this big wide space. But before we do that, I just want to say thank you again to everybody for coming out tonight, all of Heaven's friends and all of our family. Everybody in this room is family, and we could not be more excited to have you all here just to celebrate her life. I be crying a lot, so I'm trying to get that under control. But when you have a daughter as special as I have, it's hard to keep the emotions down. It's hard not to let the tears flow, because she's just a really special child.
Yes, she is.
Heaven is a child that I don't have to wake her up in the morning. I don't have to hassle her about homework. I don't have to wonder if homeworks are missing. I don't have to worry about her grades. And I was not even aware that she had so many credits till she's graduating a year early this year. She's a very humble young lady, but she's a very gifted, anointed young lady. And I'm so grateful to God that I get to be her mother. I am grateful that I get to be her mother. She don't sneak out. She don't do the things that a lot of other children are doing in this day and age. And I have to be thankful for that. I have to be thankful for that. And I'm so grateful. I just wanted this evening to be an evening for Heaven to know that I appreciate her for being a good girl. I appreciate her for being a great child. I don't have to make her go to church. I don't make her read her Bible. I don't make her get into wanting to know more about God. She does it on her own. And I'm grateful that not only do we have a relationship, but she has a relationship with God. And she has her own personal. She doesn't serve my God. She serves her God. God has become real to her. And I'm so grateful because I know that that's what's going to carry her in her life. And I'm grateful everybody in this room is a part of our family. Everybody in this room are people that we love. And we just want to say thank you so much for our community, for helping us get this far. 16 years and more to forever to go. But I thank everyone in this room for being a part of her life in some way. Heaven has got some things that she wants to say herself.
Mommy.
Yep, yes. I'm gonna move it.
Again, thank you everybody for coming out to celebrate with me. I'm so happy and so honored that you all could be here. And everyone in this room is a part of my journey since I've been small, since I've been to now. You guys are all a part of my journey. So everybody has a candle at their table. Okay, everybody just raise it. I didn't want to do 16 candles because everybody in here is a candle of my life. So everybody, can we please stand and hold up the candles?
Heaven is a little shy, and so she wanted everyone to know that she could not pick. We literally tried to make a list of 16 people that were significant and influential in her life. She said, Mommy, I can't pick 16 people. She said, everybody that's gonna be there has played a role in my life in some way and in some form. She said, I would not want to leave anybody out. I want everybody to know that they're special to me, and I want everybody to know that they have helped to light me in some kind of way. And so we just wanted everybody to know that these candles are for you all. These candles are for you, that whenever you look at it from this day forward, for you to know that you had a hand in lighting the life of a young lady.
I'll be trying.
You had a hand in lighting the life of Heaven. So
some of Heaven's teachers are here. Dr. Hunter, amen. Dr. Hunter is here, amen. She's been her teacher since elementary school and was her dean. Also, her dance honors teacher. Heaven is in the dance honors program in high school. And her teacher, Mrs. Ranieri, is here this evening. And sharing it with us. We would be remiss if we didn't acknowledge you. It just wouldn't be right. And so we just wanted to say thank you to everyone who has had a hand in lighting the way for Heaven, lighting up her day, lighting up her life in any way, shape, or form. Thank you so much. Love you.
Bad man don't dance. Who told you gangsters don't dance? Even with a whip on my hip, I dance. Even with a whip on my. Who told you bad man don't dance? Who told you gangsters don't dance? Even with a whip on my hip, I dance. Bad man taking up a sip and dance. Left feet, don't trip and dance. The girl want me, I might give her a chance. Give her a look, she give me a glance. She wore a tight dress just to enhance. Who told you bad man don't dance? Who told you gangsters don't dance? Who told you bad man don't dance? Who told you gangsters don't dance? Who told you bad man don't dance? If you come close, I'ma explode. man, take another sip and dance. Two left feet, don't trip and dance.
You hug me.
You're a daddy's son.
Why gotta be daddy though?
Girl want me, I might give her a chance. Give her a look, she give me a glance. She wore a tight dress just to enhance. Who told you bad man don't dance? Who told you gangsters don't dance? Who told you bad man don't dance? Who told you gangsters don't dance? Who told you bad man don't dance? If you come close, I'ma explode.
Joanna, hey Joanna.
birthday gift for celebrating this evening with you, but above all, for 4 years of knowing I've had a little piece of heaven on earth. God bless you and happy birthday, and I know life will be so wonderful just because of you. Happy birthday. I love you.
Happy birthday, heaven.
Happy birthday, heaven.
Happy birthday, heaven. Thank you so much for inviting us. We had a great time. We love you. We wish you all the best. Godspeed. We pray nothing but abundance and love for you. We thank you. Of course, Lady Asia is our favorite, and you are a part of our family. We love you. Thank you so much. Thank you for inviting us.
Happy birthday, Heaven.
Happy
birthday, Heaven. And you stole all my moves.
All my moves.
You stole all my moves, but I love you still. My girl.
You're still my girl. I'm good back.
But I got some new moves. Like, show me.
24 moves.
Love you.
Love you, John. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday, Heaven. Thank you for sitting right. Enjoy your birthday. Love you. Much love, Auntie Amber.
Happy birthday, Heaven. I'm so proud of you. Sweet 16 is a special number. I love you, and I'll see you soon. Love, Auntie Wanda.
Happy birthday, Heaven.
You're my sweetheart. You're my best daughter. Happy birthday. I'm coming up. Young lady, and I'm so sorry, but you're still my pumpkin. Still my little one, so keep knocking on the world. That'll be great, baby. Love ya, Daddy.
Happy birthday, Heaven.
From your twin, we're literally just the mic. I love you, so happy. We've been so close since you were literally born. We're in your heart, and I love you. I'll always have you back, and I'm just here for you. And yeah, I love you, happy birthday.
Hey, yo, this is DJ Abraham, New York's best, all the way out here in New Jersey, for one person only. My heaven, our heaven, she's finally 16 years old. Baby girl, I wasn't missing this for the world, and I gotta give you a surprise. Heaven, you have now become my 300th event as being a DJ. I make 11 years in about 3 weeks, but you are my 300th event. Heaven, I'm so happy, I'm so proud, I'm so thankful to God it was with you. And only you, Heaven, I'm forever going to be your uncle. God bless you, Heaven.
Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys had a wonderful and beautiful time. I know I did. Thank you everybody who came again. And thank you everybody for the birthday wishes. Love you guys. See you on the next one. Peace.